July 10th, today is Sweet Corn Day in Iowa. Governor Reynolds made it official this morning by signing a proclamation at the State House. July 4th has always been considered the unofficial kickoff to sweet corn season in Iowa, but the corn has gotten off to a slow start this year due to all the rain. People at today's signing ceremony celebrated with some good old Iowa sweet corn, of course. After enjoying an ear of corn, Governor Reynolds stopped by the KCCI